Hello everyone, today's topic is tetracycline. It is a class of antibiotic drug having a nucleus of four cyclic rings and it is bacteriostatic in nature. Today we are talking about classification, mechanism of action, adverse effect usage and important points about tetracycline. Classification of tetracycline. Remember, MBBS is not sufficient, so you have to do MD. T for tetracycline, O for oxytetracycline, DO for doxycycline, M for minocycline, D for dimethylcycline. Now, mechanism of action of tetracycline. For protein synthesis inhibitor antibiotic drugs, you have to remember buy at 30, sell at 50. Buy at 30. That means from A stands for aminoglycosides, especially streptomycin, bind at 30S ribosome, and T stands for tetracycline, which also bind 30S unit of ribosome and inhibit protein synthesis. And sell at 50. C represents chloramphenicol and E represents erythromycin, basically for all macrolides, erythromycin and all, they bind to 50S ribosome and inhibit protein synthesis. So buy at 30 and sell at 50. AT, aminoglycoside, mainly streptomycin and tetracycline bind to 30S subunit, and CE, chloramphenicol and erythromycin, bind to 50S subunit and inhibit protein synthesis. Now, mechanism of action of tetracycline. Tetracycline bind reversibly to 30S subunit of bacterial ribosome and block access of aminoacyl tRNA to mRNA ribosomal complex at acceptor site, and hence protein synthesis is inhibited. Usage of tetracycline. Tetracycline is broad spectrum antibiotic, so it is used in ABCDE. A for atypical pneumonia, pneumonia due to mycoplasma pneumoniae, B for brucellosis, C for cholera, and E for empirical therapy. Adverse effect of tetracycline. Please remember Kapil Dev's. K for kidney failure and Fanconi syndrome. Fanconi syndrome is a syndrome in which glucose, bicarbonate, phosphate, uric acid, amino acid are excreted in urine. A for anti-anabolic effect, that is, it inhibits protein synthesis. P for phototoxicity. I for insipidus diabetes, mainly due to dimethylcycline, which is antagonist of ADH. L for liver toxicity. D for pigmentation of dentition and bone. E for epigastric pain, discomfort, nausea and vomiting. B for vestibulotoxicity. And S for superinfections.